What it do, man? It's your boy 100, and we back in this. We back in this, bro. I've been gone since my birthday. You know what I'm saying? I'm fresh out of work. I had to come and go and get it in right quick. The people need me. The folks need me. Since I've been gone, though, your boy got 93 subscribers. 93. So appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate that. Appreciate them likes y'all been leaving, them comments, all that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Everything help out. Everything help the channel. I might mess around and get 100 subs by the time I get to 100 videos. I don't know. We close. We neck and neck. We neck and neck. But anyway, man, this whole time I've been seeing all this LeAngelo Ball news. I've been hyped for my man. I've been geeked for my man. And the coach has been saying good things about him. Like, the whole team is saying good things about him. They said they was going to offer him the contract. If he looked good in practice, they was going to put him on for the summer league. Now he's going to be on the summer league squad. They play on Sunday. I do believe they play on Sunday. But shout out to Ball Facts. Ball Facts been dropping knowledge. Like, back-to-back-to-back knowledge. Like, I'm finna watch two of his videos. Both of them is like a minute long, so we're going to double up. But both of these videos is the coach is like kind of giving Jello praise. So it's looking good for my dog. It's looking good for the Hornets, you feel me?
Jello, you've obviously seen him around for a while now, but now in practice, just what do you make of him and what are some of his strengths that you want to see from him as you kind of move along here?
The first thing, you sort of said it yourself, the strength. Like, he's a strong kid. I think he's lost a little bit of weight since he's been with us, and he looks a little more cut, a little more defined. Great confidence in his shot. He shoots it very, very well, very quick release. And he also is, for size, you want to think it, he's a very good offensive rebounder. He does a great job crashing the glass, getting in there. And I think that helps with his strength. And defensively, now it's on us to help him, you know, mold that into whatever our defensive schemes are. How we can teach him what we're doing and pick and roll and all you know, everything like that, and just give him the terminology and help him along with that. You know, when he was with us these, you know, this last couple weeks, we just let the guys play. Now we're adding a little more framework, and I think that's where, you know, we're going to help him along in that part of just helping him, teach him how we're going to play.
My man said teaching him how we're going to play. Hold on, bro. I'm reading body language. I'm seeing things. You know what I'm saying? Read with me.
And defensively, now it's on us to help him, you know, mold that into whatever our defensive schemes are, how we can teach him what we're doing and pick and roll and all, you know, everything like that, and just give him the terminology and help him along with that. You know, when he was with us these, you know, this last couple weeks, we just let the guys play. Now we're adding a little more framework, and I think that's where, you know, we're going to help him along in that part of just helping him, teach him how we're going to play.
Hey, man. Thanks, Coach. Hey, man. Shout out to Ball Facts. It's looking good, bro. They sound confident in that, man. It seemed like as long as he don't go to the summer league and completely just blow it, it seemed like he a shoo-in. A shoe-in. Let me see his latest video.
Stream 85.
I don't want to stream 85.
Plus live channels with no hidden fees. YouTube TV. Try it free.
And how does LeAngelo, I guess, see shades of his brother in him?
Different players. Came out of the same house, you know. They both know how to play. They're both good basketball players. Different skill sets. That's okay, you know. That's okay. Jello can shoot the ball, though, but you can see confidence out of both of them. They both know how to play. Jello moves the ball, shares the ball. Obviously, Mello's a little just, you know, he's just different. They're just different. So he's had a great summer in our gym, and look forward to watching him play in Vegas as well.
Hey, man, it like they don't want to get too geeked about it, bro. But look at the little inner smile on him. Look,
different players.
My boy geeked. This man geek,
different
bro.
Players. Came out of the same house, you know. They both know how to play.
He trying to keep it low, like, bro, I really got something on me. Y'all really was playing. I really got something.
Both players, different skill sets. That's okay, you know. That's okay. Jello can shoot the ball, though, but you can see confidence out of both of them. They both know how to play. Jello moves the ball, shares the ball. Obviously, Mel's a little just, you know, he's just different. They're just different. So he's had a great summer in our gym and look forward to watching him play in Vegas as well.
Come on, bro. I'm finna have popcorn ready, y'all. Popcorn ready, bro. Sunday, I'm on him. Oh, I almost broke my goddamn keyboard. Yeah, I'm ready for it, dog. I'm ready for it, bro. Leave a like for my dog. Shout out to Ball Facts. Go subscribe to that man. Comment on that man. Show some love to this man page and video. My man consistent with the uploads, consistent with the news. You feel me? Shout out to that man. And as always, bro, you know what I'm saying? Leave a like. You know what I'm saying? If you like this thing. What is this? Comment, you know what I'm saying? You got something to say. How you feel about Jello? How you feel about Melo? How you feel about Lonzo going to the Bulls? You feel me? They all three, you know what I'm saying? Rumor they might could have linked up, but no. Lonzo when they got that bag. It seemed like Lonzo and Zach LaVine was already like kind of like on the under, like, you know what I'm saying? They was dapping each other up mean, you know what I'm saying, post games. But they might have already been knowing. But yeah, man, subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. I'm almost to 100 subscribers. Show your boys some love, you know what I'm saying? 100 subscribers, almost 100 videos, man. But anyway, yeah, I'll see you in the next one.